I'm not gonna lie, guys. I really don't know why that ended. I don't. I was just playing the game, and then all of a sudden, it just popped up. So, I'm happy that I kept my account on. Not my account on. I'm happy I kept my freaking thing on, because, oh my lord, it was not working for some reason. But, yeah. Let's see here. Da-da-da. Okay, now we go again.
Who's back? Where?
The town!
But you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. Hit you, man. That was strangle. Any person that gets in your way. Damn.
That's all right. I believe it.
No, wait! Wakey, wakey.
Huh?
Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
What? Oh, my look. Oh, my look. Mother, move it. Move it. Oh,
from
There you go.
Find it before she gets away. Check down there.
Is he gonna come down? These damn people can see me. I can't see anything. Two right there. Was that bullets? Did you get any bullets, sir? So I'll gladly take it. Oh, I took it.
Stay cool.
Oh. Oh. Where is he going? Bro, just got teleported. Huh? Oh, shit. Where the hell? I'm dead. What was that? He's like disappeared. Crazy, bro. Jesus. Well, I know this. Entrance. Here. What? God damn it, stop. Where's that? And the plane. He's right out there. Okay. Definitely something. Oh. Where is he? Look right there. Okay. Turn the safe bullets. No, I'm just gonna go this way and we're gonna scream. Yes. Jesus. Fucking waiting, come on. There you go, wait. No, he can't get me because of the gate. I forgot. I'm like looking all stressed out. Like, oh my god, can get me? But he can't. I can pretend. So, let's do. Hear it. Just go check it out. Oh my god, bro. This is a literal death sentence waiting to happen. Oh. I'm nervous. Jesus. Oh, hydration time. Thing. I'm gonna try to find things like that. Hello. Heal myself. Jesus. One hit and I'm done for. But I can't do this. Finally, some sense. Already here. The world has looked upon me. Problem is, I don't know where to go. That's closed. That's locked. That's also closed. I can't really go through that again. I got tingle in my jelly saying not to trust the windows as I keep stepping on glass.
How did you do it? It's alright? Nowhere to go!
Want out? I'm gonna have to come get these keys.
No one that's infected. It's hard to stay alive.
I'm gonna get those keys.
That a girl.
Ooh. Why is that ring around Rosie, bro? Just stab at that.
What? Add me back there. I see
you. Oh.
Hello, Ellie.
I hate when I don't know. Okay. I bet you're gonna tell me to get back in the damn kitchen, don't you? Yeah, I bet you are.
Comforted knowing that you won't waste any part.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be alright. You know, you keep surprising me. Shame you wouldn't.
I was trying to run, I promise.
No, you keep surprising me. There you are,
okay. I didn't know they would let you run. Usually they make you walk.
Oh.
now bullets, didn't you?
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
Okay, then. Okay, I didn't get it.
Oh.
Well, I love how you think that you're better than us.
But you're not. Brought this on yourself. You did.
Dude, this is giving me Resident Evil vibes right now. I kinda hope he just glitched. You're gonna glitch again? That's crazy, bro.
Hello.
Let's see, come here, crawl. Well, if I knew it. It's over there. Oh, he's crawling. Uh-huh. is he? What the dog? Where did he go? I don't know. I don't know this place. It's there. And I can't find it. Oh shit! Ah. Oh.
God damn it.
Brother.
Here we go.
One guy. Got two guys. Ooh, fuck. I'm gonna get shot by a wonderful. Ooh. Fuck it. Use that one. Okay. This might be useful. Come here. Papa needs a new. So what you're telling me. That's burning. No. Is it? I don't think so. Stay down though. Jesus. Computer died. Hold on. Thank you. Okay. We're good. Sometimes I gotta double check, so. Anyways. There too. Oh. Getting grabbed,
I guess. I'm
gonna find you. Okay. And what the hell? That's too big. Ah. Deserve it? Nah, you don't. Damn. Guess I'm gonna head down this way.
Stuff here.
Jesus. Oh,
Christ. I gotta find her.
Yeah, we do. Okay. Crouch. And then swap a gun, and then let's go. What's wrong with these people, though?
Holy shit. Really?
Grab it, quick.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
He deserved it, though. Spring. Whoa.
Ellie! Ellie! Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look, hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
Aww. Look at us.
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string.
You feeling okay?
Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
Just kidding, we go this way. My fault. We could go that way.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Come on, kiddo. I'm still sad about the horse. I really like that horse. It's a cute horse.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
You know, I could get mad at Ellie all I want, but deep down, she's awesome. I love her. Big question. How the hell do we?
Well, we could use that ladder.
Dude, how you could jump? Could jump. I'm just wanted this. Where is she? Ollie.
Here we go.
The hell is she?
Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
That look, Ellie. What? Right.
What is it? What the hell is that?
Are you kidding me?
I'll get it. What?
Slow down, kiddo.
I petted a giraffe. What the hell? What? Oh, I petted a giraffe. Give me a big old pet that giraffe again.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. Can't be for nothing.
He wants her to stay with him.
There's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up.
Damn. We've been through everything together. And I mean everything.
This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. Everywhere you look, it's all families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, honey.
That's just... It makes me sad how they've gone through everything together. And he almost died. Beginning, they wanted nothing to do with each other, and now they're always around each other. She saved him from dying. They were there for each other. What do you think about it? It's just the same.
Here we go.
I didn't think I'd enjoy this game as much.
I should help us out.
Because I know I tried playing this years ago, and I was stuck in the stupid area with all those zombies. When that one chick, yeah, I forgot her name. Whoops. When that one chick was still alive. I couldn't get past that, so I give up. But it's just, this game has evolved so much for me, and I love it. Sure, it's been.
Joel, I got something for you.
That's sad, Joel.
Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Look at them.
No matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I mean, hell. He had a whole life with his daughter to have it. It all just went away. How horrible that is. Horrible. I remember crying.
This time it's gonna be different. Just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
I'm so happy he's better now. I really am. I was afraid he was gonna die. Yeah, give me that axe. I don't even know how far I am in the game, but...
many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
Oh my god. Oh. Imagine.
Damn, I'm screwed.
What? I'm kidding. I gotta make sure it's still rolling. I got a headache. Oh. Oh, you know.
Thank you.
Damn it, I can't just take it. I don't want to do it. Let's do something big. Okay. Oh! Look, they're gonna make that part. Ellie. Here's that. I think I did pretty well. I'm gonna call it for the night. I think, you know, I'm hungry. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching this, and if you did, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Toodles!